screenshot mode activated, right? Because that's my recording button and my screenshot button. All right, start of a new day. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. I've got some new items in stock. A deluxe fishing pole and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fishing. Okay. I might buy the... No, I should not buy it, but... It's hard to... Hard to decide these things sometimes. Alright. Hi, Miso Hats. Okay, Poke. Come to the old house. Poke, bring coins. Dear Farmer Kib, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. Continued on next, please. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. Thank you, Robin. I feel way welcome. Okay, today is Thursday. So you know what we're going to do? We're gonna kind of... No, we can't prioritize that. No, no. Rain all day tomorrow. Again. I would upgrade my watering can now, but it's just not worth it at this point. Okay, living off the land. This one's for you, Hook. Check the spring onion southwest where you can sometimes find a whole bunch growing right out of the dirt, but they're worth literally nothing. Right. Where are they at? What the deuce? Did I sell spring onions? Do they not show up here if you sell them to what's his name? I don't think they do. I think you have to sell them, you gotta actually sell them to have them show up there. You have to actually sell them. Wait, where did I go for water? The deuce? Hey, where did I go for water? I don't know what to do. I guess I can go down to the river. So the caravan's not there. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. I think the caravan had cheesy cauliflower like frequently. I need to check what's his name every day though, on the regular. Okay, those are not worth enough for me to do that. Although, can I, how much is that worth? No, I can't check. See, okay, see, I can right-click. I don't know why I didn't try this before. Oh, well, actually, I can right-click these things to see what it is. It's kind of cool. Which, like, I think is cool because in real life, like, when you plant a garden in the front of, well, I mean, last bit, I guess you don't have to, but you're supposed to do it. Okay, it's good farming etiquette if you have a big garden. Good gardening. At the front, so, like, here or here, there would be a bit, you know, a big line of cauliflower. Or watermelon, or rhubarb. Or my grandpa used to grow watermelon and rhubarb. That's how it is. You would have just a label of what's there, so it would be a sign that says watermelon. You know, so it makes sense. You would not be able to forget very easily. Dang it! Look, she lost. She's so sad. Okay. Oh, I messed up. I'm supposed to go fishing first. Oh, I'm so triggered by myself right now. It's okay. It's still early. I'll just fish a little bit longer. It's okay. I don't even need Willy to be open, honestly. I think we're going to go to the lake and see how that goes, which will be convenient because I'll probably catch Mario at a good time. Or I might catch her on her way to work today, actually. That'd be cool. Would be swell. Green algae. Okay, I might actually be able to do that. Because we're going to go to the lake this time. The lake should theoretically be the best place for fishing right now. Okay, I was expecting Mara to be on her way to work. Maybe she is, and I missed her somehow, but... It's okay. Just fish right here. It's a work. Okay, we'll be going past there on our way home tonight. So this is just one big non-stop fish fest. But that excites you guys. I'm trying to be like good commentary in between reeling in a fat fish. Ooh, iron. Oh, guys, just wait till you see Maru in her nurse's outfit. You're going to love it. Was iron bar? No, gold bar. Darn it. We can fish up that much gold, though. We could always go. Oh, I know what we could do. If we run. Yeah, we could go buy gold. We'll have the money. We have the money already to buy enough for a couple gold bars. We might do that. Our goal is to get married as fast as possible by George. All right? Just saying. We'll be level 5 fishing in no time. I'm going to F1 just to see how close we are. Uh-oh. I think this is the most... Yeah, this is the most valuable fish in this current season with what I have available. I'm almost halfway to level 5. Nice. Like, I'm halfway total from level 0 to 5. In terms of XP, it looked like. I wanted to go talk to him, but I don't want to waste my fishing time. I think that bass literally leveled me up, maybe. Bullhead, I think, is also worth. These are worth so much. Oh, I can sell that today. Oh, yeah, that's worth a lot. Oh, my gosh, this is way more productive than fishing in the ocean. Holy cow. Even this, like, crappy one was worth more, I think. We'll look and see it. I'm very obsessed with menuing right now. It's bad. Yeah, Clint should be at the inn tonight. I'm gonna go to the inn, so that'll be that. I was gonna say, and this is definitely gonna make me lose track of what I was gonna say. Okay, let's go get this real quick. That freaking bounce, oh my gosh, that's so annoying. I should have waited for it to get higher anyway. I thought I had time, but it sunk to the bottom. I'm pretty sure it's just what carp do. Maybe bass, but... Okay, I wanted to wait till the end because of last time. I was kind of scared that I didn't go in time. Dude, we're getting silver... Oh, yeah, I remember what I was going to check. I was going to check them compared to sardines. Yeah. Look, the cheapest fish I caught here is worth more than... three of the fish I caught in the ocean. The catfish is worth a lot, but dude, he was so hard to catch, and I caught one. I've already caught more money worth here. The lake is definitely better. Holy cow. Should I sell that? No. We don't need money that bad. We got close to finishing the museum last time, but we didn't quite finish it. Well, I just realized we could fish up diamonds and stuff like that. We must have good luck today. I want to see. It doesn't matter because I'm not going to change my decisions based on luck at any point. I know on TV you can tell how much luck you have, so I could just look up on TV how to... Yeah, okay, so I have... The spirits aren't good to humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. So what this is literally what you would see on TV, what the TV channel will tell you. So it's just looking in the game code and telling me this is what the TV will say. If I looked up on Wiki, it would tell me that. So I don't feel bad anymore. It's not cheating. Pokemon. Don't write it down. Just kidding, you can write that in a few minutes. Be a jerk. Alright. I'm pretty worked up today from my stupid day of work, so this might be a lengthy stream. Dude, I don't know what I'll get out of it right now. If I were to pull up a fish and treasure. This would be a hard one. Yeah, I'm starting to get good at fishing some point. I don't know why I got super excited about this. I'm starting to pull up different levels of stuff, which is rough. This is the worst thing I've caught, but still higher price than three of the garbage ocean fish. Dude, let's go talk to this guy real quick.
A stranger, hello.
I am. But we're gonna befriend everybody this time. A few at a time. After Mario. Hey, that'll be our next. No, I think our next goal will be JoJo, which will be an easy goal to. Or our next goal might just be the. I don't know. I don't know what our next goal is gonna be. I haven't really thought that far ahead at this point. See, I really don't know what wool. I'm gonna sell that because I don't need Gunther to have a frozen tier right now. Because I'll find those in excess. If I find another spoon, I'm gonna sell all of them. That'd be kind of silly. They're not worth that much. We're gonna test something. We're gonna test it with this algae. We're gonna see if I leave it there, how long does it stay there? Or is Lenny literally gonna come pick up? Oh, actually, I need that. I'm gonna go throw the carp instead. Oh, I freaking waited too long. Let's see if that just stays there all day. See, this is the danger. Now that I'm not by Willy's, I'm actually running low on space because I'm getting better. I forgot about the fact that my pockets weren't filling up because I wasn't getting, you know, silver star or gold star. I mean, I'm not going to get any gold stars, which is like my greatest hope right now. You know, that's what I got going for me. But I guess I could dump some things for gold starfish. Did I throw that too short? Is it not going to get anything? Guys, go get 10 more minutes. So it seems like those ones that stay at the bottom are like exclusively carp to me. And this is probably a chub. Yep. I think if I max out, I could make it one of these guys. I'm gonna make over $1,000 today, I'm pretty sure. This is way better than fishing in the ocean. Or even the river on the rainy day. Like, the catfish is good, but you'd have to be pulling them in nonstop. Maybe if I had luck like I do today, I could. But I don't have to go mining right now. I could basically make, what's her name, her light gift. But I'd hate to waste my iron when I can go easily get some, because that iron's going to come in handy eventually. Of course, when my mining level's up, iron will come into the quarry. Right now, my favorite thing about the quarry is that it's going to help us. Did we? I didn't know we were even close to doing that. We're going to literally walk home and then come back out and see if these are still here. Our inventory is full, so... Might as well just go ahead and go for it. Maybe we'll run into Mario. Fingers crossed. Hey, Mario, we did it. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. Yeah, you do. We're 2 points away from a heart. Our first heart. No, we're 202 points. Once I start giving her gifts, it'll jump up. We'll go talk to her really quick.
Oh, you're that new farmer boy, aren't you?
I'm so ready for that one. I'm so hyped. Haley's not bad. She ended up being a better waifu than I was expecting, not gonna lie. But maybe they're all better. You kind of felt satisfied, though, because she, like, warmed up to you. Like, honestly. You felt more accomplished winning her love. Dude, I am definitely shipping that. Not that, because I need it. And I'll keep the iron in case I need it as well. You hold on to all those. Let's get rid of this hoe. And let's get back to the fishing. We could definitely start getting bait. I might go buy another fishing rod, honestly. I really might. Ooh, or should I buy a rucksack? I want to wait to buy a rucksack. No, I need to wait till after the fishing or the egg festival to really buy anything. I really do. No, not really, because I'm buying a specific amount of strawberry seeds. I know exactly what I'm buying. And I don't need unlimited cash. I'm really getting my fishing on literally purely for my own budget. When does this place... Okay, saloon's opened up really. I'm gonna quit fishing at 9, so literally I have a few more fish to fish. Because I'm gonna start holding on to the bait for when I get a better fishing rod, which I might do, I don't know. I don't know what it improved. I know it makes the bar bigger. Oh, the sound. We're fishing till 9, I think that's what we just said. Another board, nice. Dang it, I need to charge it. I feel like it helps. I don't know if it actually does. Those are like worth way more than I thought they were. And hey, that energy if I need it. My energy is giving me just enough. I have like enough energy to fish a good amount. Now, that's right, maybe I should have gotten the fishing farm. I forgot how much I do kind of like fishing. Okay, that was instant. I just pulled back so I could recast. That's amazing. Holy cow, I'm getting lost. It is night now, so the fish changed. There might not be the largemouth bass anymore. I wonder if I can see when they appear. Let's see. Shipping box, you own one of these. I'm surprised that doesn't tell you, Potfish that lives in the lake. Okay, I can't check in there. Uh-oh, we better quit soon. I think the fishing rod uses 4. I think that's why I'm so exhausted right now. I think I'm gonna go for one more. Holy cow, he's... Holy moly, that leaves 7? Yeah. Jeez. Jeez. Might eat some green algae just to be careful. Yeah, I think I'm going to. Just so I don't, like, accidentally kill myself. 15. Can I eat some bait? Okay, well, that wasn't totally worth it. Coming back out. Yeah, it was. I mean, just the blood kind of made it worth it. Yeah. That's fine. We're good. Alright, and we have enough that we can do a few things with a tool on accident without dying. Alright, hopefully we can find Clint and make a little extra cash off this green algae. What if the tool were, yeah. So the $500 I think counts for the tool. The Star Drop Saloon. Yeah, he's here. Business has been slow lately. Yeah, it's because I haven't started regularing your place yet. Hey, so you saw that I posted. Thanks so much. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. But you have to go here to get your money. And there you go. Might as well talk to people who are here. Not really reading. I should. I hope you're farming in a sustainable way. The valley's ecosystem is fragile. No, it's not. Okay. Hey, you look like you could use a beverage. Ooh. I've been looking forward to this beverage all afternoon. I hiccuped that before. It's hard to hiccup for somebody. Fried cow. Okay, so he has something different every day. So we got to check here. Wait, okay. Would it be more economic to... Yeah, we need to buy gold tomorrow. Yeah, we need to buy gold or go buy the caravan if it's there. Hopefully it'll be there. Isn't it gonna rain tomorrow? I'm pretty sure it is. So we'll... I wonder if he's open tomorrow. Pam has a problem. She does. She needs help. So let's go home. We don't have the energy to run down to the mines. So never mind. Never mind. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to rain tomorrow. I don't remember. Probably won't check, to be honest. Alright. Oh, wait, hang on. How do we make a furnace? Stone and copper. Okay, so because if I give her a gift tomorrow, I need to also get the weekend's on the... I'm pretty sure the weekend's on the 7th. I don't completely know. I don't want to test it. I'm pretty sure it ends on the 7th. How come I... It's because I'm too busy talking. God dang it. I think we... Should we take the geodes with us? Yeah, let's take the geodes. And then this way, we'll be ready to... do our thing tomorrow. I'm honestly just not... Yeah, okay, it's supposed to rain. I'm just gonna not worry about the river. The lake was so much more productive for me. Okay. Alright, next day. I need to scroll down on my daily planner. Alright. I literally have a Word document to tell me what to do every day. Rain all day. Ooh, this would be a good time to fix my stuff, but I do not have time for that right now. No! Stupid no. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Yeah, that sounds like me. Okay, she's here, so we're gonna go check. To our valued JoJo Mart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operations in the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to Okay. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience. Okay, I closed that because it looked like he was literally walking over to another one. I panicked. How much do I need? 25 stone, good grief. So I'm gonna choose to have a weird day today. I know I shouldn't, but I wanna mix it up a little bit for y'all. Let me make sure I don't miss Maru. Okay, I had to pull up my rain schedule for her. Okay, we need to take this to that guy. Reason I want to take these is because we might get something. Hoping we'll get like a scarecrow soon. As long as he doesn't eat my cauliflower, like I don't really care that much, honestly. Don't even matter. Okay, so we have a few paths to take here. We can go check the mines real quick. Oh, actually, we're gonna use the mines, and we're gonna go ahead and grab geodes too. Might as well. We're gonna go by the history place, the museum. we are gonna lose some fishing time today, but that's good. I need a little bit of mixture in there. I should grab my hoe. I didn't. Bad deal. So you guys, that's the X from Animal Crossing there. That's the thing that ties it all together. I don't know if anybody knows that, but all right, got it. Let's get out of here. That's enough. We need to. Boom. We might actually get to make a copper board. What I'm planning to do is go buy the stuff for gold and literally take it fishing with us. Dude, I'm gonna have to spend it. Because gold's like $300. That's why I'm kind of hoping that there will be something somewhere else. But as I said before, my main priority is marrying Maruso. Maruso? Who's that? Okay. I wonder if she likes sandfish. Wild horseradish. Wild... She likes battery packs. How much is a gold at what's his name's? And she likes tulips, lobster, sandfish, glazed yams. I'm going for a loved gift. I was planning to give her a life gift two times in a row, and maybe a third. But if I can move up my schedule, I know the cheesy cauliflower will be cheaper. The only thing she likes here is the battery pack. I feel like she will like the gold bars. I think she does, but... I don't know what days that place is open. We're gonna run over there, though. If it's more expensive than this, then we'll come back and we'll get a battery pack. Tomorrow's like a nerdy person. It's kind of, I have kind of like that because she's kind of like sciencey and I'm also pretty sciencey, and she's in med care and I'm in medical care, so yeah, pharmacy nurse, yeah. Okay, we need to not wait until so late to go see her today though, because she'll be in her room and we'll lose another 2 points, possibly more. Okay, I'm gonna go here, give him the gifts just in case we get something swaggalicious out of this dude. Dang. I had my fingers crossed. Dude, what the heck? Okay. This is a book by Mar. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain, though. Happy animals produce higher quality products, okay? Oh. Pause the screen if you want to read this. I've read them already, so. Been here once before. And it's all early tutorial stuff. Okay, let's see. Gold. It will literally cost the same amount. Right? $2,500. Dude, we're gonna go see what's his name has on the menu today. Justin, I will never forgive myself if I do something stupid. I mean, I'll forgive myself eventually. That's a slight exaggeration. Okay, we got two things for the museum. Dude, she at least likes that, so there's something I have that she likes. So, Mario likes the Earth Stone, so I can keep it just in case I mess up. So I'm gonna have to go turn these into the museum really quick. Who knows, maybe I get something amazing. Okay, I'm not gonna turn into Earth Crystal. I'll get plenty more of those. So I did get a reward. Looks like I have another crop to plant. I might wait. Oh, God. I might have to wait to plant them, though. Nice. Damn, my pocket's gonna be full. I should really be hoping for good stuff, but I just don't want my posh to be full. Okay, we should be able to get the rest of these now. Yeah, okay. And our profits are just fine. Let's go. Oh, no, we'll keep both those earth crystals in case I still screw up. Okay, there we have the sun thing and the limestone. He might like some of that. Oh my gosh, so much money. Okay. Not really that much. I can get that from two fish. The right two fish, but... Alright, we're keeping those earth stones, just in case. We haven't gone to the mines yet, but she likes those just as much as what we were going to go to the mines for quartz. Right? Hang on, wait. She likes those. She likes those. Earth crystal. Oh, it literally tells you if you have it. That's fun. Okay, let's go and see what he has on the menu. Wait. Is he open yet, even? Dang. Well, we gotta go home anyway at this point. I shouldn't be going home. I'll plant these cauliflower, I think. Then I'll have a little bit of dead time. Yeah, planting the cauliflower is a good idea. It'll just make me more money. Well, yeah, because I'm not shipping these cauliflower. I didn't think about that. I'll keep this. It's useful. And this, and I'll put that down somewhere. Put these here in case I end up getting a watering can before I originally planned to. Oh, okay, that was wasted, maybe. I don't know if those slow those down. I don't really care, honestly. Alright, we're going to go see what this guy has to sell. And then if it's not great, we're going to go making some gold. Go and start making some gold. I think that's what we're going to go with. Pretty sure. How are you doing today, dude? Thick. Aren't you open right now? Oh, okay. You have to literally use that thing. Pink cake. It's loved by people. So looks like we're going gold. We going gold. We're gonna use $2,000 on that. Business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. Good. Check back tomorrow. We are going to spend $2,000. It's not gonna really affect us that much, honestly. It's pretty little in terms of what we wanna have by the end of spring. Got it. Okay. We have to get furnace this. I waited too long. I should have gotten the... Okay, if I go all the way home, I'm not going to make it. Okay, so we're gonna be testing if it all works like we think it does. If the calendar works the way I want it to. Then we'll just go straight to fishing from here. Probably run out of inventory space soon. When it rains, I have a good excuse to work on my gadgets all day. It must be kind of boring for you, though. I guess, but... I guess I could see your point. When does a new week... It's gotta be on... Man, I'm gonna be really upset if I don't give her a gift. But that's okay, I'm giving her more than... good night, Red. I guess I'm giving her... Right now, I'm planning to give her 3 love gifts more than I planned. So even if I miss one, I'll be doubled up. So I'll get at least as much points this week as I was planning to. Fish. Please. Please. Holy cow. You kidding me? So triggered right now. Gotta make, like, attempt to make... a good amount of my money back. If I fished like a okay, that was good. If I fished a diamond right now, I would be very hyped, but triggered at the same time. Dude, Clint's gold is freaking expensive. It's not fair. Fair at all. Largemouth bass, baby. How about those silver stars right now? So all we should have needed to do today was see Mario. We did that. Didn't need to water our plants. Yeah, we've done good. We went to the mines, I think, for part of today, didn't we? Maybe. I feel like we did. The mines on my farm, that is. And we already planted the cauliflower, so there's that as well. So we're going home anyway. Very nice. Super proud. I really need to be going to the beach and getting shells. It's not a bad idea, but maybe I'll go, I don't know, I probably won't do that. I was gonna say maybe I'll cut wood at the end of today, but I'm sure I'll be pretty low on stamina. Guess I could slowly cut some wood. Really should. Hey, there's $250 right there. And there's another good amount of money. And he's a silver. Yeah, all the like good fish I pull in are always like stars of some sort. I already set rapidly killing before the fish thing. I'm just like getting ready. I'm like warming up. I'm like revving my engines. Charging my feet. Boom! Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, I'm bait. I mean, I don't really want that. Okay, let's just drop some stuff just in case. Oh, I picked the bait right back up. That's alright. We're doing so good. Playing so deliberate. I know that that can be turned into like an iron bar or something, but I don't remember what. Or iron, literally nugget or something like that. Or I don't remember what it turns into. Turns into something. I'm not gonna get it right now because I just need fish. I'm a long way from the recycling machine, I think. I think it's like high mining level or foraging level. No, probably fishing. Actually, I might not be that far from it then. Oh, flying down like that's so scary because of the dumb bounce on the bottom. But I did it pretty good. Pretty good. You need that lead bobber. Ooh, treasures. It literally costs that much for literally just the frozen geode. People love that, huh? Okay, I can't afford to carry anything else. I might come back for that stuff, who knows? Oh yeah, I might as well. Eh, I might not. Not really worth the journey back. Wish I could still go to Clint. I might have to tomorrow anyway. Get more gold. Once I have the cauliflower, she'll love those, so that's the easiest thing. It is the easiest thing. See, I think 7th is the end, but my fear is that it somehow resets there. It'd be silly if it does, though, right? Be really dumb. Really, really dumb. Definitely not gonna go to bed yet. I mean, be dumb. Lots of things are dumb right now. I mean, I'm gonna ship that. Yeah, I have the Earth Crystals already. And I don't care about Guthix or whatever his name is. Not one bit concerned about that. Not in the least. Okay, let's go ahead and mine. I think I went to the mines already, but we'll see. We'll see. Alright, let's grab this axe. Throw this sucker. Ooh, okay, we'll cook some copper next so we can get this thing. We probably get something for it, so that's kind of why I want to do it. Man, our date. I usually do these episodes 2 days at a time, but my days are taking really long because I'm doing stuff non-stop. Because every 5 to 10 seconds, my thing is stopping for 30 seconds while I fish. No, probably not 30 seconds. 5 to 10 seconds is probably just multiplied by 2. Okay, that's bad. Okay, now this thing will... Oh, I don't know if I mined it today or yesterday, but it will reload really slowly now. See, that's why I was doing testing, and I started to regret that I was going with the mining farm, but I had already made my farm layout, and it just seemed right, just because, like, I don't know, farming or mining is one of my preferred activities on here. I almost regret not going for the fishing one, because it was, I don't know, it looked like a mess, but the more I think about it, it kind of looked kind of cool. But maybe season 3. We'll get like a dynamic fishing mod or something like that. I'm just gonna walk around this portion and look for forageable stuff. Really quick. Might not find anything. At this rate. Seems bad. Feels bad. Feels bad, man. Well, that didn't go well. How great. How great. We're so lucky. Hashtag blessed. Ooh, you know what we're going to do? We're going to go do something that we didn't really do a whole lot of before. We're going to go look for some trash cans. Maru is in bed. She's the only person that I care about seeing me doing this. And I don't think it will affect her affection for me at all. So let's see. She's at 182. We're gonna find out. Alright, so you can only look once, huh? What's my luck at? Neutral light of the day is in your hands. Okay, so it's not really neither here nor there. Oh, I think that he has the daily special one here. And his. There you go. Oh! Willie, go away. It scared me. Because I'm doing bad things. Doing things I shouldn't be. We'll go check the for trash cans in the fishing area as well. I don't remember what his would have in it. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, this is the one I'm dreaming. Oh, it's getting late. Oh my goodness. How have I let this happen? What the heck? I'm gonna be tired tomorrow. Guess you're, I hope not. Maybe. Probably. Okay, first thing I need to do tomorrow is take my hard-earned gold and run it to this dude. Can I check this again? No. Oh, I forgot to check the mirrors. We need to check the trash cans more. I just have to be careful. As long as Mario's not there, I don't care, but if Mario's there, then I need to not do it. Okay, there's the gold bar, but we don't have time to grab that. So let's just go in here and sleep. All right, what a great day. Another great day tomorrow. Ooh, we leveled up in mine. Cool. And, oh, we have the recycling machine. Let's see if we can figure out how to make that tomorrow. What a productive day. Wow, amazing.